how to remove a rear leaf spring. First thing you want to do is block the tires. We don't want the vehicle to roll. Then raise the vehicle. Place jack stands under the axle, both for safety and to keep the axle in place. Remove the tire. Remove the shock. Then remove the U-bolts. Remove the rear shackle. Remove the front eye bolt, and voila, the spring will be in your hand.